Hey guys, Lodricus here with a full completion guide for Pocket Witch. This is a platforming puzzle game where you need to escape various dungeons without dying to the hazards or traps. Pocket Witch was released on the 15th of Feb 2023 and has been increased to 2000 gamer score, but you can also get the Platinum Trophy and it'll take you around 30 to 40 minutes depending on your skill level. It was developed by Naka Games and published by East Asia Soft Limited and can be found in both the PlayStation and Xbox stores for $4.99. It's your atypical platformer, so you can move around with the left analog stick and press A to jump. A little later on, you will get the ability to dash by pressing right bumper. Just one thing to note, that the dash ability will allow you to dash vertically as well as horizontally, so just keep that in mind when you do unlock it. But other than that, it's just a case of traversing through all the dungeons, avoiding the traps and the enemies. And then once you've done all 30 levels, you should have the full completion and the 2000 gamer score. If you're stuck on a particular level, I will put timestamps in the description below so you can just jump straight to that level and see what the solution was. Other than that, I don't think it's necessary for me to narrate over the rest of this video. So if you found this guide useful at all, please like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video.